Winslow launches it forward. Comes back. Holden with a shot, and Rubio. The flag stays down, and Sporting Kansas City are level. It's Diego Rubio with the goal. It's his first in Major League Soccer.
And this is always a dangerous part in football when it's a second phase, when ball's back, when you're stepping out. Not good enough from Kendall Watson. He's got to see the runner. He's got to close the area down or organize Russell Tybert to block that area. But again, as they step, they got to find runners.